Is your business data becoming increasingly varied and complex? Data volumes growing rapidly? Getting data sets from an ever-expanding number of sources and formats? Or are you unable to anticipate the time you need to ingest, prepare, enrich, and publish data? We've got the solution. Your challenge is to work with complex business data and turn it into useful information efficiently. Now, suppose you could automate and operationalize every data-relevant process. From importing and profiling to repairing and enriching to publishing, all while reducing IT spending. You get much more value out of your enterprise-scale data, and it all works in the cloud. You can do this today by using Oracle Big Data Preparation Cloud Service. It rapidly automates data processing and enrichment in a fully provisioned environment that saves time and money. It offers an end-to-end process for ingesting, preparing, standardizing, and enriching data in an interactive user experience, guiding you every step of the way with machine learning-driven recommendations in combination with natural language processing and reference dataset knowledge service. Find and flag duplicates in your data based on a flexible set of criteria. Use a vast array of reference data to analyze content without relying on metadata, and add related entities based on service recommendations. Once you're done interactively creating a transform script to ingest a new dataset, the entire process of ingesting similar datasets can be automated and operationalized. You can create policies to run transformations on a regular schedule, or you can use a rich set of RESTful APIs to completely automate the process. And while all these scheduled or automated ingestion jobs are running, everything is being tracked and governed via a highly visual and interactive dashboard where you can see all the activity in the service at different levels of detail, giving you visibility into potential problems before they affect downstream processes. Transform the way you prepare data for analytics.